It's your boy TomG3 here, man. Coming back again with another video on how to create your own jump shot in 2K17. I randomly came across this in my career mode, but to start off, I'm gonna show you what to do. You gotta start by getting an invite from Coach K. Once you get the invite, you're gonna go to the meeting as I'm doing right now. You'll wait for him to get back, this slow ass walk. As you see, then I'm back from my meeting. Now I should get a message from my shit. What the fuck is that shit called? My agent. Bruce, there you go. I'm gonna go to him. You can read the messages for yourself. Simple. Boom, right there, the jump shot creator. And to get to your jump shot creator, you gotta go to your options all the way at the bottom. Then there you go, right there, jump shot creator. You change the lower, upper, and the release time. The quick on the game, pretty simple in timing. There it is.